I know. Ugh.
Regrets collect like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments. I can see.
Hello, everybody. So it is really, really extremely early on Monday morning, and I cannot for the life of me go to sleep. I think it is a combination of too much soda and too much chocolate. I had an apartment warming party last night with several of my friends, and it was great. I made a lot of food, which is kind of fun for me because I'm not used to hosting parties. I usually host parties in conjunction with other people, but this was the first time I hosted a party all by myself. So I did all of the food, and everything was my idea, and I planned it out, so it was a lot of fun. But it was great. I'm building a gallery wall. I don't know if you guys know what that is. It's something I see a lot on Pinterest. Kind of the trade-off was when you came to my party to see my new apartment, you brought a frame with a picture of your choice inside it to go on my gallery wall. So I'm hoping to accomplish that soon. Shan actually made me something for my gallery wall, which was really exciting. So I'm looking forward to receiving that in the mail and getting to add it to my wall of pictures. But I'm so sorry that I missed last week's video. I literally made a video and I hated it. And so I was going to redo it and post later on that night, and then I forgot to remake it and I still didn't want to post my old video, and I didn't realize it until like Tuesday afternoon, so I was really excited. So I'm gonna kind of hit on that topic, which was if we had a wish for 11/11/11, what would it be? And honestly, I didn't know that you were supposed to make a wish on 11/11. I guess I've heard people talk about it before, but I never really realized that that was really something. So I didn't have a wish, but I know a lot of people are gonna say that my wish was to be engaged, but or get proposed to on that day. But in reality, there's a lot of things happening right now in me and my boyfriend's life that honestly I don't think that an engagement would be anytime soon. And I know that surprises a lot of people who, especially like my family or people of that nature, but I don't think there will be an engagement for, I'm going to speculate, at least 5 or 6 months. I know, but that's my speculation as far as that. There's just a lot of stuff going on in our lives at this moment. I guess, you know, my wish is just to be, you know, happy and that my cat would quit pooping on the floor. Alright, so this week's topic is, since it's Thanksgiving week, we want to say what we are thankful for. And I have an abundance of things to be thankful for. I'm thankful for a wonderful job that supports my life and lets me live in an apartment and not be homeless. I am thankful for an incredible, incredible boyfriend who is not only very cute, because that's important, but is just really kind and sweet and helps me out in a lot of things. I have a real cute story about being hit on by a really, really, really creepy guy at Walmart who actually kind of followed me for a while in the grocery store and wouldn't let me go. And when I called my boyfriend and told him what happened, he insisted that I stay inside the store until he got there, so that he could walk me to my car because he was afraid that the guy would be waiting outside for me. I know. So I'm thankful for him, I'm thankful for my parents. You know, the normal things that you would be thankful for. So nothing really spectacular, I guess. I don't want this video to be too long, but I'm super, super excited about Secret Santa. And I actually have the majority of my gift ready to be shipped off to wherever it's supposed to go. So I am looking forward to that. Caitlin, darling, you are the most beautiful thing ever. I want people to go look at Caitlin's like videos from 2 years ago and then look at her now, because that girl, she's lost some serious weight. And I'm proud of you, and I'm proud of Kelly and the journey that you are on and the successes that you have had so far. And I hope and pray that it helps with your sleep apnea. And I hope that I'm not releasing something that you don't want the viewers to know, but this girl snores, and I want you to be healthy, and I want you to be alive and well, and I hope that this helps in the journey. And Amy, you have a birthday coming up, and a little birdie tells me that you are going to be in town, like in Nashville, for your birthday. And I just have to say that there better be a meeting of me and you for that occasion. And our guest Friday, the fact that you have a British accent is like the coolest thing ever, and I love watching your videos because of that. And for the viewers, I am going to give my best attempt at a British accent, and please do not laugh at me. I'm probably gonna laugh at myself, but okay. Hello there, it's a wicked jolly good day. That was so bad. I'm so sorry. Oh, and on a side note, I am seeing Breaking Dawn today, and I know that you guys know how excited I am about seeing that. I'll tell you all about it next week.